Glasgow is so great because it's so friendly and everyone's always got a good word to say and there's always a smiley face. I love the West End. It's really vibrant and there's a good, it's a really young kind of part of the city. I love all the cultural places to go, like Kelvin Grove Art Gallery and the Transport Museum. And the last thing I like is all the great restaurants. There's a fantastic range of restaurants that you can go to. Yeah, that's our three favourite things.